Today's topic is outage management system, in which we have to need total management of the smart grid with the help of different system. Then in which we have to need outage management basic concept. Also at that instant you have to face some issues and also require standard for distribution management. Then what is the meaning of outage management system? And outage management system is computer based tool and it easy to give efficiently and effectively work. Also in which it's become aware of different problems and also this problem easy to diagnose and locate. And when problem is resolved, then give effective feedback to the customer. And also this feedback dispatched to the customer home as well as residential area. Also when problem occur in total smart grid, then this problem can be resolved and restored. Okay. Then also in which we have to maintain historical record of the outage management system based on diagnosis and locate the fault. That means the whole system is based on computer aided system. Also at that instant we have to aware of outage. That means be careful outage management system. Also in this instant we have to need to call customer because we have to need conventional contact between customer. That is called as two-way communication between customer and utility center. Okay. Then also in which we have to need automatic voice response system. That means conversation between customer and utility center is very important. Also in which we have to need auto management system, that is auto outage management system. That means easy to detect customer data and also report customer data to utility center. Also in outage management system is computer based system and in which use SCADA system. And SCADA system easy to detect circuit breaker trip. That is easy to detect circuit breaker condition automatic or manually. Also when aware of outage, the first customer call is very important because customer facing so many problems at that instant, then customer first call is very important for utility center to provide service. Okay. Now this is the concept of aware of outage of management system. Depends on telephone. Customer telephone call is very important in aware of outage management system. Then also next point is diagnosing and locating. That means so many times customer in facing so many problems, at that instant we have to need to receive call of customer. And also in which we have to need reverse tracing. That means collect information of the customer trouble or customer fault. Okay. And also provide service. And also in which we have to need high problem facing customer due to transformer failure, also occur fault occur in fuse, recloser and circuit breaker. Then this parameter is very important to whole smart grid will be protected and give output. Okay. Then also in which we have to use computer system and this computer system easy to give all data from sending end station to receiving end station. And also in which we have to need number of customers affected fault, and also in which we have to need to find out location of customer will face fault. Also in outage management system, is first is highest priority of affect customer will be give better service. Okay. Now this is the concept of when customer facing diagnosis or facing some fault, and at that instant we have to need to give better service for customer with the help of outage management system. Then feedback of customer is very important, because you give better service for customer, then customer feedback is very important, because customer try to fill accurate feedback, because it is very important for service provider. Okay. Also, when customer telling problem you, then you will be give satisfied answer to the customer, because customer is very important at that instant. Also ask for customer current status of fault or current status of outage response. Okay. And also give you to customer specific time for restoration. Now this is the feedback of customer will be depends on your service provider. Okay. Now this is the concept of feedback. Then crew dispatch management. That means dispatch means you try to provide person to give service to the customer. That means you have to choose one person, and this person goes to the customer location and give or solve this problem and give better management or give better response. Okay. And also after this total process, computer aided modeling is very important, because all data can be recorded in with the help of computer aided management system. And also after this data fill in this management, and this data dispatched to the utility center. Also in which we have to need capabilities, tools, different tools using service, also equipment, real time location and workload. These are the very important parameter in dispatch management when use service provider in outage management system. Then next part is repair and restoration. It's very important for customer side as well as utility side. Okay. Because for customer side, simple problem occur and it gives direct repair and restore. Then major outage occur in customer side, at that instant isolate fault, then restore unfaulted portion of the feeder. Then also in which automatic fault detection, isolation, restoration scheme will be used in feeder automation. Okay. Now in which we have to need repair, because equipment facing large amount of fault, at that instant we have to need large time to repair and restore the system. Okay. Then you will be give specific and accurate time for customer, because this time is very important. At the time of instant, repair the fault and restore the system. Now, this is the concept of repair and restoration will be based on important topic in outage management system. Then historical record, that means previous record of the customer is very important. Then time duration of customer is very important. Also in which we have to need provide statistical data, and also in which we have to need planning, maintenance and condition based maintenance record is very important for customer side as well as utility center. That means both data is very important. That means both previous data is very important for customer as well as utility said that. Now this is the historical record. It's very important in outage management system. Then also in which we have to need standard useful for distribution management. Also drivers using outage management system. Then customer expectation and customer reliability is very important. Then customer feedback is very important. Also customer provide and customer expiry date, customer period to at the time of instant solving the problem and restore the problem is very important. Then customer performance is very important. Then when customer performance is poor, then will be like due penalty for customer. Then when customer performance is good, then will be is a rewarded customer. Okay, now this is the drivers for current interest in outage management system. Then data requirement in outage management system is very important. Then in distribution management, we have to need network model. And this network model will be electronic base and in which we have to need up to date with initial stage to final stage of the management system. And also in which we have to need real time pricing and real time data is very important for customers and utility center, that is distribution network. Also in which we have to need customer data. Customer data is very important because customer history, then customer facing problems and customer requirement is very important. And also in which we have to need reliable feedback of the customer during outage management system is very important. Now this is the data requirement for utility side or network side to customer side. Then impact of deregulation. Then that is does not provide regulated power supply to the customer. Then in which we have to need provide energy provider. Then also provides energy delivery side, that is poles and wires will be checked, in which we have to use in smart grid. Then also use ancillary service, that is automatic meter using smart grid is very important. Then also increase the performance of network side and also increase the performance of customer side. Then also so many problems or so many issues occur in customer side because customer does not paid amount. Then also provide proper data for utility center. These are the issues for customer. Also same issues for utility center. Utility center does not receive call of the customer and also does not provide proper data regarding issue to the customer. Now this is the impact of deregulation. Then main players in outage management system is very important. First, customer is very important. Then customer service is very important. Then dispatch, that is provide whole service to the customer. Then trouble and repair whole system is very important. That means first is customer is a business department and dispatch, trouble and repair is operation department. This is the two main players using outage management system. Okay, then last point is outage management applications or outage management supplier. Also outage management system is applicable for homemade system. Then outage management system is standalone system, means does not depends on any other system. Then GIS vendor, that is global information system vendor. And last one is the SCADA vendor, that is supervisory control and data acquisition. This is the OMS supplier. Okay. Now this is the important in outage management system, in which we have to need suppliers, then main players using, that is customer and dispatch trouble repair. These are the important players in outage management system. Also in which we have to need impact of deregulation, then data requirement for outage management system, then drivers for outage management system, then historical record for customer as well as utility center, then repair and restoration is very important, then dispatch management is totally depends on outage management system, the customer feedback is very important, diagnosing and locating the problem from customer side is very important, and aware of the outage management system is very important. This is the concept of outage management system.